Hey, welcome back, Monday, August 9th. As you can see here, you tell me, what can you see here? A ver, levante la manita quien quiere participar. What can you see here? What can you see here? Do you know what is this? Do you have any idea?
The balloon.
Very good. Amazing. Yes. What else? Mm-hmm. ¿Los conoce? Yes. ¿Han subido alguno?
Balloon.
Yes. Hot air balloon. What else? And I have the number one. Hot air balloon. Let's repeat with me. Hot air balloon. Hot air balloon. Let's repeat. Listen to me, then you repeat. Hot air balloon. Hot air balloon. Now, raise your hands. If you, have you ever seen hot air balloon en la TV, television, en el cielo? ¿Han visto uno? Rocket. This is a cohete, yeah? Have you ever seen a rocket in the television, NASA? I don't know. Have you ever seen this transportation or something like that? Raise your hands. ¿Han visto alguno en la TV? Whatever you...
I got it one in my wall.
Very good. What else? The rest of you? Thank you very much. Well, in this moment, we have this beautiful worksheet. Here we have the rocket and we have the hot air balloon, right? So let's take this worksheet and let's take the materials because we are going to decorate our transportations. But first, this one. Vamos a empezar con number one, the rocket. Please. Now, let's have China paper blue. Do you have your blue? Show me your blue. We are going to decorate the rocket with blue first. You have to make your balls with your paper china, the blue one, and when you have it ready, we are going to paste. Miren dónde lo vamos a pegar. Todo lo que está señalando mi flechita, esperen. Oh, let's, here. Here, esta parte, vamos a, entonces ustedes tanteen. This part. We are going to paste that balls in all these parts. So please, you tell me if you have it ready. We are going to take the glue. Vamos a tener ahí lista la glue. Si tienen tapitas, mejor. Si lo tienen en el bote, no problem, no problem. But we are going to do, to use the glue. Okay, as you can see in this part, we have like fire, right? It's fire, como una llamita, ¿cierto? We are going to make like just like five balls, así como más pequeñitas. And we are going to put it here in this part with your red paper china. This part, then, please, then you tell me, teacher, I finish when you finish this. And if you have more balls, si tienen más azulitas, pueden echarle aquí también, this part, this and this. Aquí como unas dos, just like two. Or three, and you tell me if you have it like ready. This otro? Record. No? Oh my God. Hot air balloon, right? So let's take paper china, the yellow one that you have, yellow, yellow, yellow. And in this moment, we are going to make a strip of paper, just like tiritas de papel. Esto no va a ser bolita. So let's take like this, un pedacito como este, la tirita, si quieren la cortan con las scissors o con, con las manos también. But you have to make just like entorchado. Sí, vamos a entorchar un pedacito y then you are going to paste.
Choose. With the paper.
Yeah, amazing, that, like that. Just in this part, solo en las orillas.
Twist and paper.
Like that. Thank you, Joaquín. Just like this, solo en las orillas. Here, here of the stars. We have three stars, one, two, and three. Then we need three pieces of paper, just like no like bolitas, ¿sí? Como le dije, solo entorchadito. If you have it ready, háganlo lo más delgadito, porque las estrellitas son bien small, son bien chiquititas. When you have it, please, aquí sí le van a echar poquita goma porque es solo la orilla, just like little bit of glue. Y tengan mucho cuidadito para que no se les riegue por todos lados. Just, si tienen en tapita un poquitito con el dedito, if you have like botecito, también.
También la cohetera de la niña.
Ahorita estamos con las stars. Estas stars. One, two, and three. And we are using
el cohete. Buenos días, perdone. ¿El cohete era solo también en la orilla o había que rellenarlo completamente?
Ana, el cohete, el rocket, sí, todito, era llenito.
Ah, muy bien, gracias.
No problem. Ya. Yeah. With the green one, thank you, Joaquín. We are going to do like that, but just a square, un cuadrito para esto, just the green. La misma técnica de twist que hicimos aquí arriba, también la hacemos acá. Nos va a quedar estas líneas acá. Ustedes vieron que en mi dibujito los hot air balloons son de colores. Entonces, you can take crayons with different colors and you can paint the lines or these parts, right? Like red, blue, yellow, brown, pink, and yellow again. Just different colors. Now you are going to use crayons, yes? So you can paint with different colors, remember. This box, el cuadrito, the box that we have here with a twisted paper, but just like here, no relleno, just in this size. When you have it ready, you tell me, teacher, I finished, y de una vez se los voy a calificar, ¿listo? So we have like, oh, we have 4 minutes. Tenemos 4 minutitos porque ya les toca la otra clase. So let's have 4 minutes for you to do it hasta donde lleguemos. And you tell me, if you finish, you tell me.